venue. It's beautiful venue. I didn't know it was going to be a beautiful night. I knew we were playing here, and then I don't know if every band does this, but you kind of feel like you have to do a nod to Martha and Dolphins. So we're getting we're going to get John back out here. We're getting Peter and Bjorn too. Nyssa Rosaline. Is she here? Where is she? Nyssa.
Modern superstitions are really coming out.
Now we did not rehearse. We're making her do it. And she's amazing, but we're gonna pull through this. So sing along if you know it.
You seriously have a flute? Holy shit.
This is history. This is Toronto history.
Birthday to Colin, apparently, out there. Going to be excited if I say that.
Gregory 7.
How's everybody calling?
Now it's all lonely up here on stage. What
I know, it's, I know, I don't know. There's nothing else to do.
We don't have any more songs, really. We're just going to jam over a lot of blues band.
Well, blah.
No, that's all. Actually, we don't have time bar.
The only way we're going to make this fun is if you guys sing along and clap along. So let's do this.
And the rest of the night.